Here's a quick little update where I have been. It's been about 3 weeks since I've been up to the off-grid cabin due to snow, Jennifer falling down and hurting her wrists. She's fine. And a pipe bursting in the man cave's bathroom here at the home front. I had to go ahead and give the bathroom a makeover. Let me show you real quick. Right now, I'm in the process of cleaning because there's a layer of dust on everything in the man cave, okay? Everything, there's a layer of dust, and I have a lot of crap down here, so I'm gonna have to remove everything, dust, clean, put it back, pain in the ass. So, you come over here to the bathroom, open it up here. What happened was a pipe went loose, busted in that corner behind tile. So, I had to break down all the tile, get behind that wall, and go ahead and replace all the piping for the plumbing. That went pretty well, and then I went to my go-to now is pine. I threw pine up. It is the man cave's bathroom, so you need some wood on the wall, okay? So that's where I've been. That's the update. Let me show you over here real quick. Let's go into the workshop. The workshop's right off of the man cave. Come into the workshop. Go to, if you watched the snowblower episode, that was one of my last ones. I also worked on that. Everything came out awesome. It's running. It's a beast. I used this several times here, but I noticed one other problem when I'm lifting it up and moving it around. If you come in right here, let me see if I can get that in this view. Right over here, there's a crack in the handle. Okay, so eventually that's going to just snap off. So that's not going to be good if I bring it up to Vermont and use it once or twice and that thing breaks because it's really getting weak. I could feel it. So, went on old eBay. Booyah, right there. Went on eBay, picked one of those up for pretty cheap. I think it cost me 40 bucks and it'll save me a big headache so I don't have to transport that back to the home front sometime this year or next year or the year after. And that's what I've been up to. A little update. Finally. My lazy boys came in for the cabin. They're here. Thanks, Pops. Ordered these months ago. Took a while to get them in, and it probably will be a while till they get up there because there's like 3 feet of snow. And so that's a quick update. That's what's been going on here. And I hope everyone's doing well. And I'll try to post a video this weekend if I go up.